Heads up.
Mr. President, through a little known provision in the Patriot Act, Alberto Gonzales apparently now has the authority and power to cut down and limit appeals and fast-track executions. Yeah, Gonzales is a trustworthy and honorable man, and he will handle these execution cases with dignity. Looking good, killer.